diving it out, son. You're clear, Strike Team.
This is where it started, Strike Team. Let's get some answers. I did not expect to see this place again. Though considering the experiments undertaken here, I should have known it would not remain buried. It should have remained buried, Dr. Strauss. Team, find the facility entrance.
Put this shotgun to work.
Welcome to Project End Station. The doors don't normally behave like this.
Looks like our intel was solid. Whatever Omega Group did here, it caused the other dimensional creatures we've encountered. You remember anything relevant about your old Nazi stomping grounds?
I had heard stories about expansion into a dimensional research, but that's what it was. Just stories. I recommend we restore power to learn more.
the particles. No wonder they abandoned atomic research. They found something far greater.
That looks just like the other anomalies we've seen. Is this the first one created during the war?
God Victor.
Just happened.
Information suggests they traveled beyond our dimension. They did not interact with the gateway, did they? I'd recommend extended quarantine upon their return to base.
come mierda.
Looks like our strike team found part of a device. Any idea what it is?
It appears to be part of a scanning device. I imagine the End Station created it so they could record data from the other dimension. Detecting a novel entity near your position appears to be very radioactive.
Zombie threat neutralized.
Run downstairs so I can revive you, buddy.
One is nearby, strike team. Expo window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Come take this war machine. Don't be scared. Come on, don't waste it, it's gonna vanish. Right there on the ground, dude. Grab it. Perfect. Grab this thing right here, dude. Where are you going, dude? You don't speak fucking English?
I mean, what happened?
There's a war machine on the ground.
Is it up there? Is it on top?
Yeah, it's right by the mystery box.
Oh.
I already have one in the gaming one, so I just took them. I can't hold them both. Do you still want to get far, bro?
You have your mic on, right?
No, I don't have it on.
I'm coming, please, sir. What do you feel? Where? Look at him swinging at me in like super ultra slow motion.
Tomahawk me. Can't beat the tomahawk.
Exfil window closed. Raptor 1 will circle back later.
Raptor 1. Ah, oh, it's a fucking hog. I noticed you lay down in front of the first machine to give you one. You got that guy? You need a clutch? No, not bud. Pull him back up.
Oh shoot, I'm coming. Wait, did the boss knock you guys?
They're up somewhere. I'm coming up on the way there. I'm on the route. I think that they're in trouble.
Damn yeah, it, I can't jump.
You gotta go for the bench straw guy first. Oh, it's there. I'm trying to get through the barricade here. It's full of zombies. Come down, Joe, how dare. Oh my god, you literally have one little pump here right there.
Dead man down.
You're crouching. You wanna stop? There you go. Oh, why is that you're in a crowd? Stupid. Bro, how can I upgrade one of these fucking guns? I think it's gonna buy this thing. Bendy straw.
Bendy
straw. Grab my gun off the ground, too. Grab the ground gun. Stronger than your gun.
Wait, who's mine?
I had bought the shotgun and dropped the gun on the ground by us. Just telling him to grab it. He just
new shotgun?
It
and with me.
It's like a balloon. He's strong. Fuck, I can't afford it, man.
I'm taking this weapon.
I'm coming.
I'm on my way. How do I get down there? Okay. Get down here.
Goodbye. Maybe not.
Out here.
Going back down, but be strong. Gotta run around real fast for like 20 seconds. I'll come back up. Deer nuts. They're Tommy Mellon. I really don't want to.
One less walking
corpse. No. I'll tell you, the upgraded shotgun in this game is very strong.
Oh,
no, the boss. No, I'm trapped. Damn it. He trapped me in the corner. Oh, please, I hope I don't die.
Going right back up for beer. Beer on. Who is it? Beer Hunter?
Fortunately.
Where'd you go,
Beer Goggle? Thank you.
Fascinating. The entity, it splits in two and continues its existence.
Alright, got one of the guys.
They're really weak ones here now, though.
Let's go, got the time drop. Man, too easy, too easy.
Cool shit.
What you getting there? What you talking about, man?
The fire weapon mod. Hey, look, there's one going on. I don't have a number today.
I'm not gonna go to
no,
pack
don't
a punch
die.
It now.
Don't die on me now.
Gotta go pack a punch it now.
Yo, you want to pack a punch?
Yo, I'm lagging.
That's so good.
Do you hear me lagging? Never mind. I thought I was lagging for a second.
I thought we were gonna win this one.
15 grand. I thought I had enough.
That's how you'll have this belong. That is what I'm doing.
He's the third.
Nothing wrong with that. Green that roof. Jesus Christ, fucking dude. Holy shit, dude. They were really mad. They did not have to get you. Because we're in the middle of that staircase, really, I think.
Exfil window open.
Yeah, damn well better by now. Let's go, huh? Yeah. I feel like in the 20 round when they don't give you the gun that is good.
Nah, 20 round is, it was alright. It's the same.
I had to really get a golden gun.
22. The 20th round is not as hard, but it's better to stay inside than up there. It's harder up there.
You don't feel like in the endless one you get gold guns earlier?
You what?
I feel like you get gold level guns earlier.
No.
How long does that
Junior, stop the lacación. Stop the cap.
My sentry is down. Oh, beautiful.
You need to watch, dude. I'm going insane down here. 5,000. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Yeah, we're winning this. It's too easy. Zero downs? Shy! Wait, one down? Oh, yeah. That was cool. Oh, shy! Where are all those zombies up there where you guys are?
I don't know, I got a bunch of them.
Cause there's nothing. There's like two zombies down here. That's it.
I believe they don't have one behind me because I wasn't shooting them. I was just trying to get around and buy the shit I need.
It was them or me.
Is
there one zombie left?
I killed the big dude with a knife. Are you kidding me? I gotta go buy him.
Two more rounds. See, Junior? Four. Junior.
Wait.
See, two more rounds. We're around 18.
19, 20. There's some fucking spoiler there, huh?
Good or no?
Huh?
Yeah, is he as good as no? Wait, are you guys at the top or are you guys inside the facility?
Who cuts way now, man? You never make it. You don't move, the minute it happens, you won't make it. Now we're fucked.
Yeah, we don't want to be no, my controller died! My controller died! No.
It's okay.
No! My controller died! Fuck! My controller died. Oh no!
I bet I fucking got $200 controller and it won't even work. It's not plugged in now. It's fucking ass, bro. Whatever.
I got healing aura. That will come very in handy. Gina, did you see what happened?
It's just garbage, Chad.
What do you mean I'm garbage? Jeez, my guy. Was this the same team that we had? Prestige 2. Dude, I got sent back to school. So I was in Ms. Vass's class, right? And then they were like, Francisco, they need you up in the office. And so I went up to the office. And then they were like, Francisco, you know you're supposed to be in quarantine, right? And I was like, oh. Junior. Big T's low voice, yada. Bro, I sing. Are you eating Chick-fil-A for your tota?
Here I see her, yeah.